Oh, this is Spanish.
Oh,
yeah, falling.
Thank you, sir.
Too much pressure, huh? this is where they have called it a night. It is a little bit past 10 p.m. and the Arts Collective, Tassai, are unlabyrinthing the labyrinth. And passers-by are still trickling in with their curiosity. So this was such a gift to the city of Vancouver, the people in Vancouver this evening. It just happens to be October 20th, 2018, the election day. So I have been occupied with this labyrinth, this wonderful labyrinth tonight. So I don't know what the election results are so far. And there's the time. So it's 10:25. I'm fairly confident results are in by now. I just don't know what they are. So here is the unlabyrinthing. And the tree with everyone's hopes and dreams tied. Simplicity. Some things are simple, but they're actually complex behind the scenes. And one example of that simplicity is the tangling of the light string. And that's Yuri waving. So that's it from the former North Side Plaza of the Art Gallery. It does have a First Nations Indigenous name. It is escaping me, so for those of you who are listening and watching, please forgive me, HiMY. So I don't have anything to do with this group this evening other than I showed up and just walked and participated. It's wonderful that there's this arts collective that also appreciates labyrinths and created what I would call a outstallation. I'm often working by myself, and here they're all working together, a team. They came up with this collective idea, this arts collective. And so that's it. So this is HiMY SYeD of the Vancouver City of Labyrinths project at a labyrinth brought together by Tassai and all the artists here today. So congratulations, well done. And they're all busy right now, but when they see this, congratulations to all of you. You've made a lot of people happy this evening.
これいいよね。これだって、本当面白い。本当楽しいやつじゃなくない？ないよ。楽しかった。